The Airports Authority of India is mulling over connecting about 22 airports under the Regional Connectivity Scheme in the first phase. AAI Chairman Guru Prasad Mohapatra said he hopes to make airfares affordable to encourage flying among the masses. He also said another 30 airports can be made ready for operations under the scheme by making some investments.
India, despite having a very large middle class and a very aspirational middle class, aaj bhi khub kam log fly karte hain. Sirf India mein aaj ki tareekh mein little more than 400 commercial aircrafts hain. Compared to some of the other countries, we will have 3,000, 4,000 commercial aircrafts. 120-125 crore ki basti mein only 8 crore ticket katta hai saal mein, which is still a very small number. So ideas government ki yehi hai ki how to encourage flying by masses and in a safe and secure and affordable manner. That's the USP of our regional connectivity.
He also said the AAI would spend rupees 17,500 crore as capital expenditure over a period till 2019 and 2020. The money would also be spent on building airport terminals and expanding runways at many existing airports.
We are now going to spend closely around 17,500 crores on capex projects by the year 2019-20. This is a 5-year plan, 15-16 to 19-20. Out of which a significant amount is there only for strengthening our ANS capabilities, the technological capabilities. Apart from that, we have started recruiting in a very big way. We recruited nearly 800 people this current year only, 2015-16. And we're recruiting even more. So I don't think there will be any problem in managing that requirement.
The Airports Authority of India is also planning to build 50 no-frills airports across the country.